Hello everyone, this is AyienD. For today, I will show with you my greeting cards using the ALTENEW 3D embossing folders. I use the different techniques in deck plants embossing folder. I use distress oxide prayer and also a gilding polish to enhance the colors. Next is the Cheerful Bloom 3D embossing folder. I use the red cardstock and white pigment ink. I also added clear round drops as my added elements to the card. Next is the Dreamy Tiles 3D embossing folder. I use white cardstock and black cardstock. Then I added silver wax onto the embossed design on it. Here's another card where I use a different colors of different distress oxides and emboss it with spring blossoms 3D embossing folder. I also added different acrylic paints to emphasize the edge. Then lastly, here are my sample cards using this Daisy Bed 3D embossing folder where I added my colors to the embossed and the both side of the folder. There you have it. Well, all the sentiments I use for these cards are formed from different brands. I added a lot of elements and embellishment on it. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.